True success is not achieved by accident. You need to take charge of your future. Before dinner last night, as a family, we went for a walk on the beach, and my daughter asked me, "What training are you doing this week?" And I said, "Well, tomorrow morning I'm doing a session on success by design." And she looked at me and she said, "What is success by design, Dad?" I went on to explain that success by design is when you operate to a plan so that you remove the need for luck in order to succeed, particularly if you want to succeed at a higher level. And of course, she said, "What do you mean?" So I elaborated. If you want to succeed at a high level and you want to significantly increase the probability of success while reducing the likelihood of failure, you must have a plan ahead of time. It's being proactive rather than reactive. You must know exactly where you are going. You must know exactly what it is going to take to get you there. You must know, again, ahead of time, what obstacles and challenges are going to conspire to prevent you from succeeding. When you can answer these questions, then you are in a position to put measures in place. And these measures will really make a difference to your overall prospects of success and achievement. As I often say, to be forewarned is to be forearmed. When you do this, you can sit there and literally visualize your journey and predict situations. When you know what situations you're going to be faced with, you know what knowledge you need to have and what skill set you must possess. With this kind of foresight and planning, you're going to feel a lot more confident when you set out on your journey. And this is because chance favors the prepared mind. Once again, I'm Michael Mahon, your real estate success strategist. If you found this video helpful and informative, and if you feel that I've delivered some value to you, look below, like the video, subscribe to my channel, or follow me. And don't forget to smash the bell to receive more notifications.